playoff state matchup.
Not sure if that sound was coming in. Better to introduce the teams again.
All right, we'll start over again. Welcome to George Brendler Field here in Chazy, New York. Today is November 1st, 2016, and we're here for this New York State regional matchup between the Section 2 champion Ichabod Crane Riders and the Section 7 champion Peru Indians. This should be a good matchup. Playoff soccer. Boys soccer here. Winner of this match will face the Section 10 champion. It's about 48 degrees here in Chazy with a stiff 20 mile per hour south wind, which is coming right from behind your view right into the stands in front of us. And we're kicking off here to start. Peru Indians taken away right away by the Ichabod Crane Riders. Here's Wingolowski. He drops it back. Gallo gets back in the middle. Now it's Peru taking it away as Lederman. Taken away by Gallo. Wingolowski in the middle of the field. Drops it back. Halpin on the outside. Moves it forward. Looking for Johnston, who's one of the leading scorers for the Riders. And then cleared off the end line, sideline, excuse me, by James Blaze of the Indians. So it'll be a Riders throw right around the 18-yard line. Taking the throw is going to be Halpin. Bryant Halpin gets it back. Gallo in the middle. Wingolowski drops it back. As Cox moves it outside to Kirby. Jack Kirby. Outside to Lopez. Or Gomez, excuse me. Gomez into Cox. Taken away by Laporte. Laporte looking to switch fields. Lofts it forward. Nobody there. Chasing it down is Halpin. He's going to let it go off the side for throwing deep in the Riders' territory. So Ichabod Crane Riders ranked number 7 in New York State. They come in with a record of 16-2-1. As I said earlier, they're Section 2 champions. Section 2 is near Albany, the Capital Region District. They have, for the season, 115 goals for and only 16 goals against, so they're a high-scoring, potent offense coming out of Section 2. Cleared off the side there by number 20, Matt Ragosta. Throw in for Peru. It's going to be Laporte to take the throw in. Justin Laporte, leading scorer for the Peru Indians this year. Looking for movement in the box. The big throw from Laporte, way, way into the deep in the box. Headed away nicely. There's Laporte again, controlling top of the 18. Looks for a shot. Nice save there by Peter Volkman for the Riders. Volkman has had an outstanding season for the Riders, registering 11 shutouts. Save percentage of 88%, according to Section 2 website that I found. Here's the ball deep in Indian territory. It's going to be cleared off for a throw, looks like. Our officials for tonight's match. On the far side is Tommy Kowaleski. In the middle looks like Jim Karen. No, is that Larry Bayshard in the middle? And Jim Karen's here on the near side. So we got a corner kick, short corner kick, taken quickly by the Riders. Here's Cox looking to get the ball in. Deflected and cleared away by Laporte. Gomez, no, excuse me. That was Gallo looking for a shot, and Tyler Robinson had a little trouble with that with the wind in the air. Was able to corral it. Now it's going to be possessed by the Indians. Again, strong wind blowing from our back straight into the stands in front of us, straight across the field. Scott DeFuglio cleared that ball off the side for Peru throw-in, and it's going to be Laporte again. He's got that long throw. This time it's going into the wind, so he may not get such distance. Almost like a corner kick with a throw like this. We'll see. Good little idea. On the end line, that's Jacob Desso kicked off the end. It's going to be a Peru corner kick. Desso is going to take the corner kick. First opportunity to see what how Peru is planning to set up this set piece and how Ichabod Crane will defend You have a man on back post and a man on front post. Some movement on top of the box. Ball's in the middle. Nice lofting ball. Right there is Volkman to pick it up for the Riders.
Get up quick.
Lederman battling with Kevin Winlowski. It's won by Winlowski, and it's over to Cox. George Cox now looking forward. Nicholas Johnston cleared away there by Blaze.
That's it, Kevin.
Here's Lederman. Challenge there by Gomez. Lederman gets away with it. Jesse Dick now taken away by Matt Rigosta. Rigosta gets it out to Gomez. Gomez back in the middle. It was Carlucci. Drops it back to Gallo, and it goes off the sideline for a throw. Going to be Indian throw. About 5 minutes into this first half. Jesse Dick for the throw. Gets it in. Plimpton lofts it toward the 18, but there to corral that easily is Volkman. Skips off Lederman's head. Cleared away by number 18, Benjamin Estes. Now it's Rigosta. Moves it outside to Halpin. Tries to save it. Does. Gets it as Carlucci. Back to Gallo. Back to Halpin. Gallo drops it back. Rigosta. Toward midfield. Looking for Johnston. Johnston cleared away by Estes. Now it's Lederman. He's blocked by Cox. Johnston. Now Winlowski. Cleared away by Estes. Ball's in the middle of the park. Move forward. Here is Noah Lederman. Lederman challenged there by Johnston. Johnston and Lederman battling. Lederman gets it forward, looking for Laporte, but headed away by Gallo. Again, Lederman moves it outside. A little too far for Nuzzo. Coming out to pick it up will be Peter Volkman. Balls to the middle. Laporte taken down by Gallo. Be direct kick, Peru.
Ball into the box. Second ball. Kevin. No, Matt, inside!
Looks like Plimpton is lining up to take the kick for Peru here.
There, Matt!
Riders holding the top of the 18. Volkman loud and calls for the ball and is able to take it. Very active keeper, very aggressive. Held up in the air.
I would say so.
Johnston. Trying to control the ball. Johnston drops it back. Gallo lets it go. It's going to be Halpin. Halpin moves it forward, but it's going to go off the sideline for Peru throw. Riders.
It's always appropriate to be playing a team like Ichabod Crane around Halloween, isn't it?
Yes, that's true, Calvin. That's very, very thoughtful comment. Certainly, they all seem to have their heads at this point, so that's a bad joke. Kirby trying to move it forward, cleared off the side by Nuzzo. Coach Gustavo Da Costa for the Riders encouraging his players to keep the ball on the ground. The wind is obviously going to play a factor today, and short passing will really get you a lot at this point in this game. So. Going to be controlled here by DeFulio. DeFulio appears to be sweeping for the Riders with Rigosta stopping, center fullback. Ball's in the middle, Cox. George Cox gets it outside to Carlucci. Carlucci drops it back nicely to Halpin. Halpin intercepted there by Jacob Diso. is Carlucci. Gets it in the middle to Kevin Winglowski. Outside to Kirby. Forward to Gomez. Winglowski calling for it. Gomez controlling still. Gets it back. Kirby. Gomez. Good short passing here by the Riders. Looking forward for Johnston. There to clear it off the side is James Blaze for Peru. A lot of high scoring players for the Riders. As I mentioned earlier, they had 115 goals for this season. They really, three or four games, they had 10-0 or 11-0 victories. And here's a corner kick for the Riders. They'll be kicking it into, along with the wind, and George Cox is lining up to take this corner kick. So this is the second corner kick for the Riders. First one was a quickly played short corner. This one, we'll see what they do with this set piece. They got Regasta far back. He's a tall player. Ball's in the middle. There's nice side volley. Kevin Winglowski. 1-0. Ichabod Crane. Beautifully played side volley by number 7, Kevin Winglowski. Assist there goes to George Cox. 10-19 into the first half. 1-0 Ichabod Crane.
Hey, you gotta keep working.
Strong. We're back here at George Brendler Field. Ichabod Crane Riders taking an early 1-0 lead on the Peru Indians on a goal, beautiful goal off a corner kick by Kevin Winglowski. Shoulder to shoulder battle is Jesse Dick. Dick now controlling for Peru. Gets it toward the middle, looking for Laporte, but cleared away by Cox. Gallo moves it forward, dropped back by Johnston. Now it's Carlucci to Gallo. Gallo trying to switch fields, but intercepted by Lederman. Noah Lederman being chased down by Gomez. Gets it up for Nuzo. Nuzo tries to keep it in, but couldn't quite do that, and it's going to be a goal kick for Ichabod Crane.
Come on.
I'm thinking that Kevin Winglowski maybe got a lot of his talent from his mom, Colleen McGovern, and not from his dad, Greg Winglowski. Here's Johnston, taken away by Estes. Now it's Cox. Cox moves it outside. Carlucci forward to Cox. Tries to get by, but taken away by Aaron Clark. Throw in for the Riders.
I got to point out the views expressed are those of Lee Barkholm and do not necessarily represent the views of Hometown Cable.
It's a good disclaimer. Here's Kirby. Outside, Gomez, Giovanni Gomez. Taken away by Noah Lederman. Lederman looking forward for Jesse Dick. Dick trying to run through. Handball. Referee's not going to call that. It's on the 18. Top of the 18. Gets it to Laporte. Nice save by Volkman. Here's Nuzo. Deflected off of Gomez. So it's going to be a corner kick. Indians. Riders dodged a bullet there. Nice save by Volkman. It certainly looked like a possibility that Jesse Dick hit that with, controlled that with his hand. It certainly may have been unintentional, and that's probably what Mr. Bechard thought. Ball's in, bouncing away and cleared away by Carlucci. Here's Clark for Peru, punching it back in. Desso gets it forward to Dick, Jesse Dick.
Scott, behind you!
Halpin watching him, gets it over to Letterman. Letterman battling with Regosta, and Regosta clears it away. Here's Johnston battling with Clark. Clark's content to hit it off the sideline, and it's going to be a throw-in for Nick Johnston. He's going to hand it off to Anthony Carlucci, who will in turn give it to Brian Halpin. Halpin throws it in. Johnston. Winglowski back. Gallo. Winglowski looking to make moves. Going to use his support outside to Kirby. Nice ball. Kirby. Cox. Nice little cut. Cox. Shot from distance. Easily corralled by Tyler Robinson. About 15 minutes here into this first half. 1-0 Ichabod Crane. Punt clears midfield. Wingolowski to Cox. Taken away by Laporte. Laporte battling with Gallo. Laporte gets it outside. Going to be Desso. Tried to save it, couldn't quite do that, and it's going to be a Ryder throw in far side. So Kevin Wingolowski, it's his 14th goal of the season to go along with 11 assists. He's one of the leading scorers for the Riders. The leading scorer for the Riders is number 4, Nick Johnston. He's your striker out there. 28 goals, 4 assists on the season. George Cox, who's playing midfield along with Kevin Wingolowski. George Cox, 25 goals, 13 assists on the season. And Anthony Carlucci is their playmaker. He's playing outside midfield, I believe. It looks like he's got 15 goals, 19 assists on the season. So those are your big scorers for the Riders. Also on the near wing, Giovanni Gomez, 14 goals, 15 assists. So a lot of goals on the outside and in the middle. Here is Giovanni Gomez. He's got George Cox. Cox now gets by Blaze. Looks to center, but it goes past near post. George Cox, 2-0 Riders.
Holding it like this.
All right, back here at George Brendler Field. 15 minutes into this first half, 2-0 Ichabod Crane. That goal scored by George Cox with the assist to Giovanni Gomez. It looked like to me that Tyler Robinson was expecting a cross, and Cox just beat him short side with a nice hard shot low to the ground. So 2-0 Riders. Here's Kirby. Out to Gomez. Gomez looking toward the middle to Wingolowski, but it was deflected, and now it's Jesse Dick. Dictate dispossessed by Johnston. Here's Lederman. Lederman, Johnston fighting. Lederman gets it towards midfield. All the way back to DeFulio. And DeFulio punches it back forward toward midfield. Clark hits it back. And now somebody looking to control the ball. It's Carlucci trying to save it, but couldn't quite do it. Decent crowd over there. I don't know how many travelers we had from the Albany area to come up and watch Ichabod Crane play, but certainly some Peru fans over there. I'd say the stands are about half full in this blustery November 1st evening.
And they're all wearing blue and white, so.
That's true. Blue and white, can't tell that way. Throw in, Dick skip heads it. In the middle, Cox, Kevin Wingolowski, play on by Mr. Bayshard. Now to Cox, back to Gallo. Outside to Carlucci. Carlucci back to Gallo. Gallo drops it back to Halpin. It's one thing that the Riders do very well, appears early on, is they're not hesitant to use their support. They drop passing using their defenders. They have confidence in the ability to control the ball. Here's Gomez. Gomez. Nice ball to Carlucci. In the box, shot deflected off the fingertips of Robinson and over the crossbar. It's going to be a corner kick for the Riders. Nice save there by Tyler Robinson. Good little ball, lead ball there by Gomez to Anthony Carlucci.
Interesting that referee Bayshard sent the corner kick to this. To the right side over here.
Yeah, I'm not sure. He must have had a better vantage of when the ball went over the net, if it went over this side of the crossbar. Grawls, ball's in. Wingolowski drops it. Johnston, shot, deflected, and headed away by Nuzzo. There was Cox trying to power it back in, and went off the side of his foot and off the far sideline for Indian throw. Aaron Clark with the throw, far side. Halpin trying to punch it in the middle, went off side of his foot, and it's going to be a throw in for the Riders. No subs so far this game. Both coaches content with their starting 11.
Come on.
Johnston on the far side battling. It's out of the bounds, and it's going to be thrown again. Halpin throws it in. Here's Clark. Turns. Kevin Winglowski. Nice little move by Winglowski. A little dribbling skill trying to get in the 18, but dispossessed there by Noah Lederman. Lederman moves it forward. Jesse Dick outside of the foot. Nobody was there to capitalize and cleared away. Here's Rigosta, and punched away there by Plimpton. All the way back, Volkman's going to take this. And here comes our first sub waiting to check in is LJ Nuzzo. Here's Gomez. Gets it in for Winglowski. Trying to shield the ball. Drops it back. Laporte is there. Laporte trying to get by. Oop. Hard shoulder to shoulder there. Laporte looks to be taking the worst of that out of him and Rigosta. There's Carlucci. Nice little touch. There's Cox, moves it outside to Johnston. Johnston looking for a service. Here comes, low strike, Winglowski. Taken away there by Estes and cleared. Here's Gallo, shot from distance to test Robinson, and it's off for a goal kick. LJ Nuzzo checking in. Coming off for Peru is Aaron Clark. Cox getting possession of that ball in midfield. Johnston moving outside. Cleared away there by Desso. Throw in. Looks like they moved Desso back to playing a fullback position. Going to be a throw in for the Riders. Halpin with the throw. 2-0 Ichabod Crane. 21 minutes and change into the first half here. George Brendler Field, Chazy, New York, in this New York State regional matchup between Section 7 champion Peru Indians, Section 2 champion Ichabod Crane Riders. Throw in deep in the Peru territory. Halpin, Bryce Halpin coming in to take, Brian Halpin. There's Gallo trying to get it in, headed away by Lederman. Again, cleared away. Estes now in the middle. Cox, Johnston, Cox, Gomez in the middle looking for Johnston, cleared away. Drops back. Now it's Cox. But there is Gabe Nuzzo to take it away. Now Gabe Nuzzo moving forward. Transition for Peru. Nicely thwarted there by Jack Kirby. Here's Lederman. Battle of twos there. Lederman and Cox. Cox gets the ball away. Cox. Winglowski calling for support. Winglowski now. Outside to Gomez. Giovanni Gomez. Trying to get by Posada. Gets it to Winglowski. Back to Kirby. Kirby forward, there to knock it off is Posada. So throw in for Riders. Nice short ball play there by the Riders. Winglowski has the ball now, looking to distribute, drops it back. Here's Rigosta. Jesse Dick challenging him. Rigosta switches fields. Chasing it down is Carlucci. Is he going to get there? He does. Anthony Carlucci. Oops. Pounded off of him by his own teammate. Now it's Gallo. Gets it over. Here's Cox into Winglowski. Winglowski.
I don't see that often, Lee.
No, you don't. That's for sure.
Wide open play like that.
Winglowski. Now he's got three around him. Looking for help. Drops it back. Kirby. Kirby gets it outside to Gomez. Gomez trying to get by Posada. Gets by him. Gomez now going to Estes. Blaze, and Blaze escorts it off the end line for a goal kick. Substitution for Peru coming on is Scott Brown, coming off Justin Laporte.
Midfield, guys, right around midfield.
There's Brown getting in the action right off the bat. Halpin pushes it forward, and it's going to be watched to go off the field there by Jacob Desso. A lot of coaching going on the Riders side, and not much in the form of coaching on the, as far as corrections and that sort on the Peru side. Volkman punching it forward, headed down. Kevin Miloski drops it back. Now it's Cox on the far side. Cuts it back, gets it back to Halpin. Halpin back to Cox. Cox moving it forward. Now it's Carlucci. Drops to Gallo. Gallo's going to switch fields. Nice idea. Here's Kirby. Jack Kirby gets it into Miloski. Kevin Miloski. Nice little move. Gabe Nuzzo dispossesses him. Referee calls play on. Ball's in the middle of the field now. Jesse Dick tried to turn, but Matt Ragosta is there to thwart that chance. Here's Noah Lederman. Ragosta, hard tackle there. Kirby moving it forward, looking for Johnston, but there to clear it away for Peru's James Blaze. Throw in midfield, Jack Kirby.
Get the ball on the ground. Play it on the ground.
Kirby, nice ball, square ball to Gallo. Gallo moves it forward, Johnston. Johnston, touch to Winglowski. Winglowski looking to get through. Couldn't get through, taken away there by Plumpton. Volkman will take possession back in the Riders' territory. Midfield, Plumpton, kind of a shoulder ball there to Lederman. Noah Lederman looking forward to Nuzzo, but didn't hit the ball quite right and taken away by the Riders. Now it's Gomez, punched off the side by Lederman. It's going to be thrown in for the Riders.
Be patient, Blue. Be patient.
About 14 minutes left here in this first half. 2-0 Ichabod Crane.
That's number three, of course. Jack Kirby has his name on most of the beginning of most of the Marvel movies, Marvel comic movies, because Stan Lee and Jack Kirby were the creators of a good number of those characters.
That's a good...
Not this guy, though.
Good bit of trivia. I did not know that. I knew about Stan Lee, but I didn't know about Jack Kirby. That's
the artist.
You never know what you're going to learn on a hometown cable broadcast, and certainly as most of the North Country residents know, hometown cable is entirely viewer supported. So if you're enjoying the broadcast,
and if you're not,
and if you're enjoying the jokes, or you're not, no, they're earlier joke. Feel free to send your donation to Calvin Castine, hometown cable. What's the address, Calvin?
1477 Ridge Road in Champlain.
12919 for those Ichabod Crane folks that want to send a check, because they're going to watch this game on the internet, no doubt. Entirely viewer-supported. Calvin's been doing this for 30 years, probably, I would say, conservatively. 33 years. I know that he covered me when I played, and that was 25 years ago. So
it's hard to do, though. You're so
the speed,
fast
speed is blinding.
Yeah.
So that means he covered me when I played the bench.
Midfield, guys! Midfield!
You okay? Zoom in on Keith Lobdell on the bench there.
Yeah.
Someday that guy's going to go places. I'm still saying that. Someday he's going to go places.
Someplace.
Here's George Cox. He's going to go someplace. Good player. Throw in for Peru on the far side. Jesse Dick with a skip header. But the Riders were able to control. Riders have held, I would say, a majority of the possessions so far this first half. They've had the two chances that they've capitalized on. There was one other nice save, but Tyler Robinson had to make. Peter Volkman had to make an outstanding save earlier on. Golden opportunity for Peru. So right now, I would give the advantage, not only on the scoreboard, but certainly with the run of play to the Riders. Carlucci now. Deflected off of, Nuzzo, LJ Nuzzo, and it's going to be thrown.
Sounds like that wind is picking up.
Yeah, the wind is certainly gusty. Ball in the middle, cleared away nicely there by Blaze. Here's Kevin Winglowski trying to control it, brings it down to his foot. Man on, he gets it over to Gallo. Gallo outside to Halpin. Jesse Dick there, but here's Winglowski. He's got room. Lederman. Now it's Carlucci on the far side, looking to get across. Nice, defended nicely there by Jacob Desso. It's going to be throw-in for the Riders. Right at the corner flag. 10 minutes, 15 seconds left in this first half. Shot advantage to the Riders, 4-3. Indians have had 2 corner kicks. Riders have had... They've had 2 as well. The scoreboard says 1, but I know they've had 2. Cleared away there by Scott Brown. So it's going to be a throw-in for the Riders. Ball's in play. Carlucci now. Touch to... Cox tried a left-footed shot, did not get all of that, and it will be a Peru throw-in. Excuse me, Peru goal kick.
Hey, not so deep. He hasn't made midfield yet. Edge of the circle. Shoot, left shoulder. Get this right there, guy.
Peru's record this year, if you failed to mention that, Peru's record 13-3-1. They're ranked number 10 New York State in Class B schools right now. They have 43 goals for, 13 goals against this season. Their leading scorer, Justin Laporte, 14 goals, 5 assists. Gabe Nuzzo, 8 goals, 6 assists. James Blaze, 6 goals, 2 assists. LJ Nuzzo, 5 goals and 3 assists. Those are your top 5 scorers. Excuse me, 5th scorer, Jacob Desso, 3 goals, 4 assists. Those are your top 5 scorers for Peru. Their goalkeeper, Tyler Robinson, had an outstanding game against Plattsburgh High School to get to this game. Was out just fantastic in the penalty kick shootout to advance. He has 9 shutouts on the season. Played every minute of every game for these Peru Indians this year.
Look up!
Corner kick here for Peru. Lederman couldn't get to it. Dick couldn't get to it. Now it's top of the box and cleared away by Winglowski. Johnson runs by it and then cleared back in by Blaze.
Back on the guy over here, please. Kevin.
Gomez moves it forward. Johnston, chest trap, gets turned on it. Johnston to Carlucci. Carlucci back to Johnston. A little too much, though, and Tyler Robinson is there to pick it up for Peru. Big punt by Robinson. Nuzzo trying to get it forward. Brown, Dick. Nuzzo, but cleared away by Matt Ragosta. Now here's Carlucci. Carlucci's got a switch field. Here's Gomez in the middle. Gomez going to the corner. He's got drop if he wants it. And he'll use it. Carlucci. I'm not sure what the call was. Maybe the ball went off the end sideline. I didn't see. Yep, ball went off the side, so it's going to be thrown for Peru. Kevin Winglowski drops it. Gallo now. Cleared away. Here's George Cox. Cox plays it diagonally. Kirby. Challenged by Brown. Gomez. One times at Johnston. Johnston going to corner flag. Gets the cross. Deflects off of Estes. And there to corral it is Tyler Robinson.
Get it in the air. Come on.
Kirby heads it back. Dick is there. Jesse Dick, good aggressive. There's a bicycle kick attempt. Top of the 18. Picked up there by Volkman.
Hey, don't go back. Step on the ball quicker. Come on. That's why you're the last man. Nick, come on.
Lederman. In the middle, here's Brown, Scott Brown, challenged there by Gomez. Gomez takes the ball and puts it toward midfield off the sideline. Throw in for the Indians, going to be Posada to take the throw. Looking for movement, not much movement there. Ball's in, Gomez gets it. Lederman tries to one-time it, misses, and now Gomez. Posada, deflected by Gomez, all the way back to DeFulio. DeFulio now, sweeping. Out to Halpin. Ball's in the middle of the park. Letterman taken away. Now it's punched way forward. Nobody home. Going to be Peru's chance to corral this ball and reset. 4 minutes and 20 seconds left in this first half. Well, a 2-0 Ichabod Crane on goals by Kevin Winglowski. A beautiful side volley off a corner kick. And also George Cox, who beat Tyler Robinson with a near post shot. Nice hard low shot. Here's Winglowski, far side, battling with two players from Peru. Ball goes off. It's going to be Peru throw. Peru throw. Johnston now looking for help. There's Noah Letterman takes it away. Now George Cox battling over there with LJ Nuzzo. Cox. Nuzzo bird dogging him. And it goes off the side for a throw in. Here's Jesse Dick. Halpin holding him up a little bit. Now it's LJ Nuzzo. Tries to get it in the middle, but Kevin Winglowski is there to intercept. Ball's dropped back and moved toward midfield. This is Plimpton. Dispossessed there by Johnston. Nice play. Johnston. Carlucci back to Johnston. Johnston. Dribbling. Taken away finally by the Peru team. Here's Kevin Winglowski to Gallo. Back to Winglowski. Nice little give and go. Here's Winglowski. Top of the 18. Shot. Robinson gets a piece of it. Oh, and a nice save there. Giovanni Gomez had an open net, and Robinson popped back up and made the nice save on the rebound. So two nice saves there by Tyler Robinson. Could have easily been a Riders goal. Corner kick. Last corner kick the Riders had. Provided a goal, Kevin Winglowski with that side volley. Here's Cox looking to bend it in. It looked like Posada headed it off the side. Posada's down. That one hurt. Ball is going to be cleared off for injury timeout. faction of this New York State Regional Boys Class B matchup between the Section 7 champion Peru Indians and the Section 2 champion Ichabod Crane Riders. Score is 2-0 here, start of the second half. 2-0 Ichabod Crane. First half goals by Kevin Winglowski and George Cox. The Riders held the majority of the possession, I would say, in the first half over the Indians. Tyler Robinson made a couple nice saves to keep the score at 2-0, and Peter Volkman made at least one outstanding save to keep his clean sheet intact. Here's Gallo now. Gallo gets it over to Cox. Cox dropping it back to Kirby. Kirby challenged there and taken away by Gabe Nuzzo. It's going to be throw-in for Crane. Throw-in now. Cox. Looking forward. Here's Carlucci. Anthony Carlucci. Good little head fake. Looks for a shot. Here, deflected. Winglowski was running onto it, but Robinson got there before Winglowski was able to get to it. Far side. Kirby checking back to him was Gallo. Gallo bumped bodies and the ball popped loose. Now it's Gallo being challenged by Noah Lederman. Gallo gets it forward. Little heel pass by Johnston and it goes off the sideline for a throw. Going to be a Riders throw. That went off of Gomez. No, I guess they said it went off of Posada. So throwing, it's good to see Posada back out there. He headed a ball right about his 6-yard box earlier and went down hard and came off the field for some evaluation, make sure he was not concussed. And EMT Corey Thompson does a nice job here at Shazy Field and he gave him a little checkup and gave him the okay to go back out. Here's Winglowski. Gets it in the middle to Cox. Cox, left-footed blast. Blocked there. Gallo now. Tries to feed it outside, but it was intercepted by LJ Nuzzo. Ball's in the middle. Now Laporte back out for Nuzzo. But Halpin is there. Looking for Carlucci. Carlucci saves it. Gets it in the middle. Johnston trying to control with his head. Jumping in there was Estes. Now it's Winglowski. To Carlucci, looking for the give and go, but Carlucci was looking for it, but nobody ran, so easily picked up there by Tyler Robinson. Robinson punt to midfield, Winglowski got his head on it. Cleared by Letterman, controlled there by Nuzzo, but taken away by Gallo. Now it's Kirby, back to Gallo, Gallo back to Kirby. Kirby, Cox, Gallo, Winglowski, back to Gallo, trying to go down the side. Gallo gets by his defender, Posada, drops it back. Cox tries to feed it across. Ball's hung up. Here's Posada, head ball. Johnston, Carlucci now controlling. Left-footed shot blocked there nicely by number 11, Desso. Estes clears it off the side. It's going to be a Riders throw in. So nice opportunity there for Carlucci. Left-footed shot taken, but blocked away by the Peru squad. Lofts it in. Robinson takes. Winner of this matchup, I believe, will face off against Section 10 champion, if I'm not mistaken. Skip header there. Carlucci now. Drops to Gallo. Gallo across to Cox. Cox lets it go. Far side is Gomez. Ball's off for throw in. Peru. All the way back, Scott DeFilio. DeFilio, forward to Cox. to Gomez now. Gomez dropping it. Gomez, Winglowski tries the turn, is taken down. Going to be a direct kick. Ball. Robinson out to corral it. Robinson quickly trying for transition. Laporte gets it outside, going to try and use his speed. Winglowski checking back. Laporte, nice ball toward the middle, but there was Matt Ragosta with a thigh trap. Laporte. Nuzzo, LJ Nuzzo. Trying to get to the 18. Good defense there. Cleared away by Cox, ultimately. Plimpton dropping it back. Jacob Desso punched it forward. Ragosta gets it out to Winglowski. Winglowski looking for something. No, off of the port, and it's going to be a throw-in for the Riders. Toward the middle, here's Johnston, Nick Johnston, trying to get possession. Cox takes it away. Cox, Carlucci to Johnston. Johnston tries to drag it, couldn't quite move it. Now it's Winglowski back to Cox. Cox back to Winglowski, looking to switch fields. Yep, there's Gallo. Gallo looking for a shot. Outside now, Gomez. Trying to get by Posada. Gomez to the end line. Blocked there by Posada, and he clears it off the sideline for a throw-in. So nice play defensively there by Jared Posada to not yield the corner kick. Winglowski in the middle. Cox outside. Kirby. Cox going toward the corner, trying to get a ball across. Nice defensive play there by Noah Letterman. Ball's in the middle. Left-footed clearing attempt by Blaze, and Blaze has it now. There's his left foot toward midfield and off the sideline. 7.5 minutes into the second half, 2-0 Ichabod Crane. The wind is still present, although not quite as gusty as it was earlier. The trees are still moving pretty good. Getting colder, of course, as the sun's gone down. Jesse Dick trying to get by Ragosta, and I'm going to call a foul there. So Peru direct. Looks like Plimpton to take this kick for the Indians. Bunched up in the top of the area. Here comes that gusty wind, just in time for the direct kick. And boy, that ball is held right up, top of the 18. Cleared away by the Riders. LJ Nuzzo battling, gets it back to Jesse Dick. Jesse Dick trying to get by, trying to get open for a shot. But there to take it away is Carlucci. Carlucci content to push it toward midfield. Noah Letterman battling with Johnston. Letterman, Carlucci, gets it to Johnston. Flick to Carlucci, right in the middle to Winglowski. Good vision on this Riders team. There's Winglowski. Gabe Nuzzo put his foot in there to block it. Drops back. Carlucci now. Cleared away by Plimpton. Battling with Ragosta. Two big bodies there. Strong men. Here's Kevin Winglowski. Coming on from behind Posada. Winglowski looking for help, drops it back. Cox back to Winglowski. Winglowski looking for Gallo, gets it to Johnston, back to Winglowski. There it is. Shot by Winglowski, right into the hands of Tyler Robinson.
That's it, Nick. That's it. Don't let him in front of you. Good win, Nick.
Gallo. Oop, took down Laporte inadvertently, I think, but it was a trip nonetheless, so it's going to be Peru direct. 10 yards this side of the midfield line. Long lofted ball by Plimpton. Oh, Laporte trying to get to it. Laporte fell down, trying to draw a foul, I think. Ball's in the middle of the park. Wingowski stops the ball, assesses his options, looks for Johnston. Intercepted by Estes and cleared away. LJ Nuzzo tries to move it forward. Here is Laporte, Justin Laporte. Jesse Dick calling for it in the middle. Gets it to Noah Letterman. Letterman looking for Nuzzo on the outside, but intercepted by Matt Rigosta. Winglowski gets it in the middle. Carlucci couldn't decide if he wanted it or not, and is taken away by, excuse me, Jacob Desso. Lots of nice short passing play by the Ichabod Crane Riders. Some talented and skilled players in their squad, talented and skilled players in the Peru side as well. Ichabod Crane doing a good job to take away the opportunity for Peru when they control the ball to turn and move upfield. Been very aggressive today. Good job by Posada getting to that ball. It's Gomez. Now it's Noah Letterman being challenged by Wingowski. Wingowski steals the ball. Kevin Wingowski in the middle. Carlucci. Carlucci cuts it back. Gets it back to Wingowski. Wingowski, a little touch to Carlucci. Carlucci back to Wingowski. Wingowski looking to make moves, but there was Plimpton to take that ball away. Nice little turn there by Johnston. Johnston cutting it back. Looking to get the middle. I'm going to take a shot now, I think. Top of the six. Nice shot. Blocked away by Noah Letterman. Right at the six-yard box. Noah Letterman now. Hits it forward. Halpin's there to punch it back in. Going to be a throw-in. Riders deep in the Indians' territory. 13 minutes gone in the second half. Still Ichabod Crane throw.
Hey Gallo, just hold because Bryant's all the way in, all right?
Bryant, slide back!
Estes was there. Gets a piece of it. And it's going to be a corner kick.
Matt, go!
Ichabod Crane dangerous on their corner kicks so far today. George Cox to take this. Low shot, or low cross rather, cleared away by Peru toward midfield, and it's going to go off the Plimpton. Carlucci now for the Riders. Carlucci to Wingowski. In the middle to Cox. Cox looking for a shot. Left footed blast. Blocked. Here's Johnston. Trying to get free for a shot. Looking for help now. Carlucci. Johnston. Johnston going to corner. And it's going to be another corner kick. So Johnston dogged the ball to the corner and allowed the Indians to punch it off the end line, and it's going to be another free kick here for the Riders. George Cox to take it. Better service this time. Well, looked better, but it never came in, it looks like. Kick for Peru. Coming on for Peru is Aaron Clark, and coming off is Noah Letterman. Robinson to midfield. Here's Jesse Dick looking to run that ball. Gets past Rigosta, but there is DeFilio to move it off the side. So Peru throwing. LJ Nuzzo looks like he's going to take this throw. Oops, going to move him back. Larry Bayshard, not happy with the starting point here, so going to move him back a few yards. Good little dummy there by Laporte. Clark couldn't get to it in the rider's control. Here's George Cox. Battling with Laporte. A lot of arms there, and Laporte goes down. Going to be direct kick in a dangerous spot here. Looks to be about 25 yards, 30 yards maybe. Ryder setting up a four-man wall. Volkman positioning the left side of that wall right on that post, on his left post. Laporte with a shot, never had a chance. Ball's in play, short goal kick taken there by the Riders. Kirby moving it forward. Gomez to Winglowski, touches it to Johnston. Johnston looking for Carlucci, but taken away by Nuzzo. LJ Nuzzo drops it back. Nuzzo battling with Carlucci. Stepping in Johnston now. Gallo. Now it's Nuzzo, LJ Nuzzo. Outside to Laporte. Justin Laporte trying to get across, couldn't get a piece of it. Halpin there clears it away. Carlucci running back. Carlucci dropping it. Ragosta moving it forward. Winglowski. It's got Clark on him. Carlucci now in the middle. Gallo's got all kinds of time. Gallo moving it forward. Johnston tries a little heel flick. Johnston falls down. Estes battling. Ben Estes. Winglowski dispossesses him. Now it's Plimpton. Johnston there. Gomez. Cleared away by Posada. And Kirby lets it go off the sideline. Going to be a throw-in. Riders right about midfield. 2-0 Ichabod Crane. Cox. Looks like George Cox has moved more defensive second half. Ball's back in. George Cox has it now. Looked to get it out to Gallo, but there to intercept was Laporte. Justin Laporte. Gallo bumps into him. Laporte went down awful easy, but Mr. Bayshard makes that call. It's going to be a direct kick.
You're not speculating that that might have been a dive?
No, sir.
Okay, I didn't think so.
Mr. Bayshard had much better view than I did. Looking about 30, 32, 33 yards out. Again, Crane setting up four-man wall. Volkman getting his wall set. We'll see if Justin Laporte can put a better effort on goal this time. About the same distance as last, maybe a little further away. On the referee's whistle. Nope, I guess he didn't. Into the wall, blocked by the wall, and cleared away by Halpin. So the wall did its job there. Guy stood firm. I tell you what, it doesn't feel good to get hit with a ball on a cold night like tonight in a wall. There's Cox. Getting into Gallo. Gallo couldn't control it, and now it's Jesse Dick for Peru. Dick trying to get by Ragosta. Gets by Ragosta, gets it to Laporte. Laporte pushing it forward. Nuzzo knew he was offside, so he didn't go to play that ball, and so it was easily gathered up by Volkman. Sounds like we have a horn here from one of the Peru faithful. Here's Carlucci. Chipping it forward. Defended nicely by Estes, and now it's going to be Gallo. Cox looking in the middle. Plimpton was there for Peru to intercept it. Plimpton running toward the side.
Put it out!
Posada into the middle. Crane coach is calling for the ball to be placed out of play because it looks like Justin Laporte is hurt. Oh, looks like it's going to be a groin injury. So Laporte will be coming off, and coming on for him will be Scott Brown. Also coming on, Noah Lederman, and coming off, Aaron Clark. So this doesn't look encouraging for the Indians right now. Their leading scorer hobbling off with an apparent groin problem. Plimpton battling with Winglowski. Winglowski gets control, trying to settle it down. He gets it to Gallo. Gallo outside to Carlucci. Jacob Desso there. Carlucci drops it back to Gallo. Gallo looking to punch it in the middle, but couldn't get the loft on the ball he wanted. Now Gallo again. Referee got in the way, and it's cleared away. Face ball there. Looks like maybe called a handball, I guess. LJ Nuzzo with that handball. Now it's Winglowski. Kevin Winglowski. Drops it back to Kirby. Jack Kirby outside. George Cox. Cox got Gallo in the middle, wide open. Gallo now being challenged by Brown. Gallo goes to the corner, but it was over Gomez's head, and it's going to roll off right at the corner flag for a throw-in for Peru. Looks like we're going to have our first substitution for Ichabod Crane. Waiting to come in is Gerardo Lopez Gomez. Throw in for the Riders, and here comes leads Peru 2-0. First half goals by Kevin Winglowski and George Cox. Ball's punched toward midfield and over. And here's Gerardo Gomez. Ball's bouncing around. Carlucci tried to tackle that. Scott Brown. Brown dropping it. Desso up to Blaze. Blaze to Brown. Brown stepping up there was Halpin. Collision. The ball goes off of Halpin. It's going to be Peru throw. Brown tried to get through Gallo, but Gallo got a piece of it. Now it's in the middle. It's Winglowski. Winglowski forward to Lopez Gomez. Lopez Gomez trying to hit Gomez. There's Lopez Gomez. Gerardo looking for Carlucci, but it was behind him, and it's going to go off the side for a throw-in. Throw-in, Jacob Desso. Cleared away by Halpin. Lopez Gomez chasing it down. Here's Carlucci in the middle for Winglowski, who's just past him. Now Cox couldn't control that, and it's looked like a handball. Here's outside to Gomez. Punched away by Plimpton, and now Jesse Dick tried to get it. Rigosta intercepts it and hits it outside, and it's Anthony Carlucci. Nice little cutback. Lots of time. Gets it into Kevin Winglowski. Winglowski drops it back to Gallo. Gallo looking to shift Ooh, Chef Sides and Gomez slipped over there, it looked like, on the turf, and the ball went out for Peru throw-in. Posada over there battling. There's Lopez Gomez trying to control it, but cleared away nicely by Blaze. Ooh, Brown taking a hard tackle, and now it is Noah Lederman being chased down by Nick Gallo. Gallo pushes it outside. Nicely done. Ooh, hard tackle there by Halpin. That might, no, I guess that I'm just gonna go with a direct kick. That was an awful hard tackle. Dangerous tackle, in my opinion. Peru's going to ask for 10 yards. 14 minutes left in the second half. Scoreboard shows shots in advantage of Ichabod Crane 9-5. But the important stat is Ichabod Crane leads in the goal category 2-0. Lederman crossing it. Need right there by a Crane. It was kneed back in by a Peru player, by a Crane player, and a Peru player just lofted it over the top of the goal. So disaster avoided there on that misplay by Ichabod Crane. Cox now moves it outside Halpin to Wingolowski. He gets it out to Carlucci. Back to Halpin. Halpin, Dick coming on to challenge him. Halpin gets it up. Here's Gomez. Lopez Gomez. Drops it back. Carlucci. Nice little ball to Wingolowski. Outside to Lopez Gomez. Gerardo Lopez Gomez looking to get a service. Gets it in. Defended nicely there by Blaze. Blaze moves it outside. Desso.
Right, you step. Back step.
Gallo ultimately controls it for the Riders. He gets it over. Now it's Wingolowski. Moves it outside to Kirby. Kirby. Giovanni Gomez. Forward to George Cox. Cox, the furthest forward we've seen Cox this second half. Cox. Service. Nice left-footed service. Carlucci just couldn't get there. And it's off the end for a goal kick. So I don't know if it's intentional, but it looks like George Cox is playing more of a defensive midfield position. Toward Wingolowski, but he couldn't reach it, and it's going to be Noah Lederman trying to clear it away. Bounced it off Gabe Nuzzo. Far side now. Gomez getting it to Lopez Gomez. Still battling on the far side. Good hustle over there. Noah Lederman doing yeoman's work for the Indians. A lot of bunch up on that far side. Nobody on this near side. We got an injury. Looks like stopping the clock. Maybe having a talking to the official. Okay. Filio to Halpin. Halpin's got Carlucci here on the near side. Carlucci now. All the way back to DeFilio. Cox dropping it back to Kirby. Kirby all the way back to Volkman. Volkman pushing it toward midfield. There's Lederman. Noah Lederman moving it forward. Stepping up was Vergosta, but he was blocked by his own man, Gallo, all the way back to Volkman, who will scoop it up and take his time getting to the top of the box. 10.5 minutes left here in regulation. 2-0 Ichabod Crane in this New York State regional matchup between Section 2 champ and Section 7 champions. The winner of this matchup will go into the state quarterfinals and will battle Section 10 champion. A lot of battle over there. Physical play. For Calvin's Coop here at George Brendler Field. The wind is at our back and we're having a block here, so.
Include George Brendler, who misses his field.
Namesake for the field. Nuzzo pushing it forward. Here's Dick. Jesse Dick. Back outside to Gabe Nuzzo. Goes to corner. A little bit too far. Push. A goal kick. Peru didn't do itself any favors by not giving him the ball.
That's a good waste of time, huh?
When you're absolutely, trailing. When you're trailing. It rides on it. There's Volkman.
Come on, Carlucci.
Carlucci. Nice little touch to Lopez Gomez, trying to get around Blaze, or Estes rather. Estes gets it into Carlucci. Carlucci touches it back, hands all over him. Back to Lopez Gomez, top of the 18. Winglowski couldn't control it, and it's cleared away. Gallo now moves it outside. George Cox trying to save it. Cox trying to get by Nuzzo, but it was off of Nuzzo. It would be a throw-in. Substitute here. Johnston coming in. Giovanni. Gabe Nuzzo now controlling for the Indians. Tries to squirt it through, but the wind, this wind is making a factor at this point. Really gusted up. Here's Gerardo Lopez Gomez. Winglowski tries to get it to Carlucci. He's being held back. Tyler Robinson was able to get there. Ragosta now. Winglowski drops it. Here's Cox. Lopez Gomez takes a shot right to Tyler Robinson. 6 minutes and 50 seconds left here in regulation. Ragosta forward. Carlucci battling with Lederman. Now it's Winglowski battling with Lederman.
Help, Carlucci.
Carlucci. Nice little spin. Lopez Gomez outside. Nice ball to Winglowski. Left footed service right in the middle. Carlucci just couldn't get there. Good idea for the Riders. Tyler Robinson toward midfield. Held up by the wind. Plimpton battling with Winglowski. Winglowski drops it back. Halpin forward to Carlucci. Tried to turn. There's Lopez Gomez. Tried to get it in the middle to Winglowski, but intercepted by Estes. Ben Estes getting it forward, but Ragosta intercepts it for the Riders, and it's off. It's going to be Peru throwing. Plimpton looking in the middle for.
Pressuring.
Now it's Lederman outside.
Don't give that time to think.
Gabe Nuzzo. Far side. Going to be throw in for Peru. James Blaze to take the throw.
Watch 16.
Peru fans amping up their cheering at this point in time, putting some, encouraging their boys to put some pressure on. 5 minutes left, potentially left in their season. They're trailing 2-0. Noah Lederman, deep in the Riders' territory. He's got two defenders on him and cleared away. Going to be Peru throw in again. And I'll tell you, the Riders will be content to pin Peru down in this corner if they can. Kevin Winglowski on the far side, dancing with the ball. Looking to draw a foul, perhaps. Cox gets it forward. Lopez Gomez looking for Carlucci. Carlucci and Cox. Oh, Carlucci, long touch. Great to Robinson's hands. Robinson punts it toward midfield. Rogosta gets his foot on it. Now it's Gabe Nuzzo getting his foot on it. And then punched back in by Rogosta. Robinson going to pick it up, look for the long punt toward midfield. Lederman. Johnston now taken away, dispossessed by Nuzzo. Noah Lederman now looking for Gabe Nuzzo, but blocked. Looked by Kirby. Now it's Jesse Dick, and he just took a shot to the shin. Going to be a direct kick for Peru. Stopping the clock for an injury. So Jesse Dick came off with an injury, and on for him is Aaron Clark. So we have a direct kick here. 3 minutes and 19 seconds left in regulation. Direct kick for Peru. They're trailing 2-0. Ball's all the way through. Volkman picks it up, and he'll take his time to get to the top of the area, let his team transition. Rolls it out. Midfield, nobody home for the Riders. Lopez Gomez here controlling for the Riders in midfield. Plimpton's on his back. Taken away now by LJ Nuzzo. LJ goes to the middle. Scott Brown. Brown moving it outside. Noah Lederman. No, excuse me, that's not Lederman. I'm not sure who that is. Ball's all the way through, and it's going to be picked up by Volkman. I guess that was Gabe Nuzzo on the far side. He's lost his toque. Oh, no, check that. That's Aaron Clark. I apologize. Aaron Clark.
We're still about 10 minutes.
Oh, boy. Ball's punted toward midfield. Desso moves it forward. DeFilio gets it in the middle. Gallo. Looks like Crane is content just to punch the ball toward the sidelines, toward midfield. Delay tactic for time. 2 minutes to go here. 2 minute warning just came. Lopez Gomez toward the corner. Out comes Tyler Robinson. Lopez Gomez battling over there is Plimpton now. Plimpton pushing forward. We'll see if Robinson comes forward as well. Defense is slow to move forward. Throw in Peru. Posada gets it in. It's Brown. All the way back. Scott Brown now battling with Kevin Winglowski in the midfield. Now it's Gerardo Lopez Gomez battling with Brown. Brown. Jacob Desso. Carlucci is on him. Desso toward the middle. Blaze trying to get by Halpin, and he does. James Blaze Well, Halpin takes him with his arm. Here's Noah Lederman. Halpin tries to get him. Lederman gets by him. 53 seconds left. Lederman going toward goal. There to scoop it up, Peter Volkman.
Hold the ball, let me get it.
30 seconds left in regulation here. 2-0, Ichabod Crane. Ball is lofted high in the sky by Volkman.
Come on, Jerry, come on!
Called by Volkman, and DeFilio lets it go. Volkman's going to pick it up, letting time waste and eventually expire here. 10 seconds to go in this game. Ichabod Crane's going to advance to the New York State quarterfinal, Class B, and they'll take on Section 10 champion in the next round. From George Brendler Field in Shea Z, this is Lee Barkham along with Calvin Castine on the camera. You're watching Hometown Cable. Final score of tonight's game, Ichabod Crane 2, Peru Indians 0. If you enjoyed this broadcast, please consider a donation to Hometown Cable. Hometown Cable is completely donor.